What's up, Leo here. Just got the 2012 Salomon Salvador Sanchez in a 154. I'm gonna give this board a 3 out of 5. It's a pretty average ride for me. What I did like about it is Salomon's rocker. Real mellow, and that's how I like my rockers. I'm not a jibber, I just like to do all mountain freestyle. And a mellow rocker like this is kind of, you know, perfect for me. Flex-wise, this board has about a 4 flex, but it does have decent pop, so that's really cool. On short to medium to long carves, it held its edge well, but initiating those from the toe to heel transitions are kind of slow. So I'd like to see a little more responsive, but it's not bad by any means. I do recommend this for the beginning to intermediate all-mountain freestyle rider.